Hey guys, this is Pikmaster again, and I'm seriously underleveled. Because, well, you could say I'm seriously underleveled, but I don't even know what to say anymore. Okay, well, I can say that there are lots of Team Rocket guys in Saffron City. And for a guy with two badges, this is going to be really bad, especially if I have a trade Pokemon like Marcel. Mr. Mime. It's going to heal right here, right now. Oh, okay. Now, the thing here is that, oh yeah, after the whole fiasco with recording with Elekid, I'm gonna try to, I'm gonna fix that soon. But first, gonna get the best team in the game. Yeah, the best team in the game, well, at least in this case, is Psychic. I'm probably gonna teach it to, star me when I get a chance. Cause I think all the opponents learn Psychic naturally at some point. Alright, but first I'm going to do stuff here. Okay, I don't know what to say. But at least I'm back. Anyway, so yeah, just gonna go to the Mart and get some stuff. Cause, yeah. Alright. Great Ball, Hyper Potion, Max Repel, Revive, so they're needed. Four of them. Oh, no. Also a couple of 8 full heals, and Elekid's back, and for potions, like 3. Alright. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna talk to Elekid for a moment, so yeah, see you guys in a short while. Okay, so I did a few tests, and now things should work well, right, Elekid? Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna go to another narration with Elekid. Because, the failure that was last time. Okay. Okay, so for those who haven't already seen, this is my team. Mr. Mindle 26, Sentinel 27, Mulo 25, it should be up front by now. And Kadabra 28, I have Psychic now, Elekid, just so you know. Gotta use my Cut Slave. And, yeah. Save time. Yep, shortcuts for the win. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to Lavender Town and go to the Pokemon Tower. And, yeah, it is Cancelio that's making it bad. Okay, and I'm here. I know for a fact they leave the Gyarados, so... And I don't have any, Electric-type moves. At all. Because I didn't beat Surge yet. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna start with Mew. No, I'm not gonna start with Mew. I need Mew. Let's start with Marcel. Hey, Elekid, I'm gonna face you now. Yeah, I'm facing Elekid. Nice timing, right? I'm facing you, and you're co-narrating. Oh, he doesn't need Gyarados. Oh, he needs Pidgeotto. Oh, well. Okay, I'm just gonna go Barrier. Because no matter how many quick attacks, I can still block everything. Alright, now it's time to do some stuff. Lose some damage. And if you're still going to use Sand Attack, I was going to say Sand Attack, but alright. Dang it. Flash. There, Revenge. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, for crying out loud. Wow, this is so haxy. See, even that Quiggle was haxy. Okay, so I get level 27. Oh, there's Gyarados. Flash. Oh, this is not good. Go ahead.
Hydro pump?
What?
Are you kidding me? I didn't know girls could learn it at level 23. Okay, time to get serious. Hypno, you're up. No, seriously, I can hear the game more than I can hear you. That's it? Wow. Good thing I have Hypno. Fusion. Okay, I think I can kill it now. Oh no, you did not. You do know you're kind of cheering me on, even though I'm facing you. Seriously, what's the level 23 Gyarados with Hydro Pump, really?
I have no idea.
Oh, whatever. Ah, good point. It's not like it's Wi-Fi or anything. Alright. Yeah, that'll be awesome. Okay, Kadabra. Well, Hypno can hit it. The best looking hit is Mew. Yeah, Mega Punch. Mega Punch won a KO this thing. See? Won a KO. Yeah, for a Pokemon with like short hands, it could one hit KO Kadabra with a Falcon Punch. Oh, wait. It's just Falcon Punch. Okay. Oh, no, I'm gonna stay with Mew, because then it knows why. Yep. Wow, did not win a KO, what the heck? Mega Punch! critical hit KO. No. Hey, look at me look at me! There where is on your team? If you caught a Cuba, where is it? Evolve your freaking Cubone, man! Don't. Just don't, Elekid. Weirdo. I know it's not you, Elekid, but Gary's a weirdo. Okay, I know this person doesn't hit you, so I'm gonna be a lot of Gasoline Haunter, I might as well, like, keep this up front. How many repels do I have? None. I'm screwed. I'm gonna avoid as many trains as possible. I don't care about. Yep, the first gas ball anywhere. Come on, really? Hey, it's red and blue. They don't look anything like they should be. Be cursed. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be cursed by you. Chandler wants to fight. Chandler's ghastly. And the good thing about this is one of the times why a monopsychic team is good. Except in this situation. Where Hypno cannot hit anything for Jack. Except when he is. Yeah. I'm gonna switch to Kadabra because Kadabra can win and KO it. If Hypno cannot, Kadabra could. I can because I'm using Visual Boy Advance. You cannot do the link cable. It's like your situation with Crystal. what? Hey, I almost was going to say what. That's my that's my shtick. Anyway. Ooh, helpful. Helpful in case Ghastly wants to use hypnosis. Great. I don't got any repels. I could just skip, so I have the space bar of death. Oh, I'm gonna go heal. Okay, I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna stay right now just in case, because I probably gonna need it later. Can't go there, Fred. Right. Oh, it's Q, but I can't catch you because I'm Mount Psychic. I could train here if I want to, because Ghastly and Haunter give you EV point, EV and special, so and have Mount Psychic team, so this is the perfect time. I can skip the battles. Okay. Next floor. I don't care what's under there, so. Great, it's in the channeler. Key, 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 key. Or, okay, I don't even know. Yeah, I get it. Okay, time, Mr. Mind Time, and use Confusion. Does not kill. Oh, crud. Really? Oh, you're level 27. You should at least, like, one hit KO. Ah, good. Oh, yeah, you're Poliwag, and you're... Can't even kill... Yeah, you're probably why I can't even kill anything level 6. Okay. Yeah. I wonder if you can actually hear you. Because Camp Studio really stinks when it comes to this. Hey, I always wonder, does light screen really does increase your special attack? I know your light screen increases like special, but I'm not sure if it really does. I mean, it still doesn't win a kill as Ghastly. Alright, I'm still not entirely sure if it does increase special, like special attack. Okay, Marcel goes 20. I really should just not stop using Marcel. I don't want it ever. I killed it. Something fell out. I would agree. Now let's see here. Okay, I know Marowak lives here, so I'm gonna get my hardest hitter here. Get my best guy in here. In this situation. Yeah. Gonna get my best guy for the job. Be gone, intruders. Oh no, it's a ghost! Oh no. It is an uncatchable Marowak! That's a no! He's my best guy for the job. I'm gonna put Siding up here. One hit KO! Wow. See, this is why Red and Blue is awesome, because they actually aren't kidding around. I don't care. I don't care if it's 20 minutes right now. I just want to beat this place. It's probably by now 20 minutes, so I don't really care. Zubat. Hypno. It's probably not gonna kill anyway, so I'm gonna try it anyway. It's not gonna kill. Oh, it does kill. Oh, never mind. Because Zubat's that weak. Or level up. Don't matter. Zubat. Time to kill stuff with confusion. What? I have no idea what you just said right now, because this game is louder than you are. Yeah? I don't even know what you said. Yeah, I'll just go type that on Skype, and I'll probably put it as a caption in this video. Oh, whatever. Wait, I just realized something. This gold is underleveled. Is it? Can I have gold level 25? I don't know. It looks kind of creepy that weird tongue sticking out. Yeah. I'm not gonna forget this, oh well. great. I wanted to put you up there, however, this is more of a job of the other guys, because they have confusion. And Mew does not have that. Because Mew's the only Pokemon I have who doesn't have a stab move. Yeah, I may or may not gonna need to teach Mew Psychic, but I'm also considering teaching it to Starmie when I get it. Falcon Punch. It's even a critical hit. Alright. Yeah, just like every Falcon Punch, people miss dodge it a lot. Okay, now this is a job for Mew. Cause Mew's the best best physical attacker I have in my team. 26. I know, right? Actually, I thought it was level 28. However, when my Drowsy was level 26, I was surprised that it evolved. Stay out of our business. Alright, I just need to beat this one rocket and then I can end the video. Mega Punch. Oh, sorry, Falcon Punch. Win a KO. Dang, nice criticals! I got a lot of criticals with this thing. Falcon Punch. Won a KO. Okay, Eradicate. Do it again. Ah, I lived. If that was a critical hit, that would have won it, got killed. I have no idea. Okay, Zubat. I'm gonna win it kill that too. Falcon Punch. Won a KO. Alright, Mew! Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna say Fuji here and Mr. Fuji and end the video. Yeah. Yep. She talks about Marowak and stuff or something unimportant. What's important is the Pokeflute. Pokeflute. Give me the Pokeflute, please. Yep, thanks, man. Okay, now I'm gonna get the heck out of here. Poke flute. I'd rather have a poke trumpet. That's much epicer. Okay. Cause poke trumpets are awesome. Okay, so that's the end of the video now. So say. Yeah. So see you guys later.